human mind. 600 miles of synaptic fiber, 5.5 ounces of cranial fluid, 1,500 grams of complex neural matter. A 3-pound pile of dreams. But I'll tell you what it really is. It is the ultimate battlefield and the ultimate weapon. The wars of this modern age, the psychic age, are all fought somewhere between these damp, curvaceous undulations. From this day forward, you are all psychic soldiers, paranormal paratroopers, mental marines who are about to ship out on the adventure of their lives. This is our beachhead, and this is your landing craft. You shall engage the enemy in his own mentality. You shall chase his dreams. You shall fight his demons. You shall live his nightmares. And those of you who fight well, you will find yourselves on the path to becoming international secret agents. In other words, psychonauts! The rest of you will die!
Oh, Maury.
Children, you are not going to die.
Well, if you're not a psychonaut, then you might as well be dead.
They told me this was a summer camp.
Ah, Dogen, don't worry about old Coach Oleander. I've been coming here for years, and trust me, nothing ever happens.
Yeah, Dogen, Lily's right. You don't got nothing to worry about. Except for that giant monster in the lake I was telling you about.
Bobby Zilch! I told you to stop scaring people with that ridiculous old legend. I don't want the kids to be afraid to go out at night and walk alone on the perfectly safe paths of Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp. And we don't want to scare our special guests, superstar psychonaut Sasha Nine and Mia Vodello.
Whoa!
Light monster!
Formation.
It's resisting. Quick, bring it over here.
What is it?
It's just a little boy. What's your name, darling?
I'll find out. Kid, get in! Ugh.
My name
starts with a D.
Is Rasputin. But everybody calls me Raz.
Please don't kill us, Lake Monster!
Compelling.
Armored like a tank.
Sorry I'm late. I don't want to disrupt your briefing, Agent Oleander. Agents Nine, Vodello, please, continue.
Where do you think you're going?
You've broken into a highly classified remote government training facility.
I know. Isn't it great? Listen, why don't I just sit over here quietly with my fellow psych cadets? Hey, how's it going? I like your hat.
We need to have this young man taken from here immediately.
I'll call his parents.
What? But don't you train psychonauts here?
Yes, darling, but...
To soar across the astral plane. To wage psychic warfare against the enemies of free thought.
That is what I wrote on the front of the pamphlet.
Those words are why I'm here, Coach Oleander. Do you remember what you wrote on the inside of that pamphlet? You were born with a special gift, but the people around you treat it like a curse. Your mother is afraid of you, and your father looks at you with shame in his eyes. Come to Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, and you can show them all. Back home, your powers make you a loner, an outcast, a circus freak. But in this dojo, in this psychic dojo. They make you a hero.
Get that soldier a bunk.
Now, darling, you can stay here for a few days until your parents come for you, but we can't let you participate in any paranormal training without your parents' consent. I'm sorry.
Wowie, you're so lucky. You get to go home soon.
Home? Back there, I was just like you were, Dogen. Punished by my own family for having powers I never asked for. But here, I have a chance to be something, to make a difference. They may come for me, Dogen, but they'll be looking for Raz, the boy. What they're going to find, what they don't expect, is Raz, the Psychonaut.
And then you'll make their heads explode?
No. Do you do that?
No. Well, once kinda. But now I wear this special hat. Wanna try it on?
No.
But he has mental defenses like I've never seen in someone so young. If I could just get him in my lab for some experiments, I'm sure he could withstand more than the others.
That kid's one in a million, Nine. But I'm not gonna let you turn him into one of your guinea pigs. I've got big plans for that mind. Settle down in here. Big day tomorrow. I want to see each and every one of you runts in my classroom at 0600 hours on the dot. I'm the early bird, and you're the worms. Got it? Now, lights out!
Okay, quick eye exam before we start.
Huh?
Look over that way, if you will.
Wow, what's that?
Oh, that's a Psy challenge marker. The staff scatters these all over the camp to test the students. Every one of these you find advances you a whole rank.
Uh-huh.
Now look up for me, if you will.
Hmm.
Some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. If you find enough of these Psy cards, you can put them together to make a brand new challenge marker. But you have to buy a Psy core at the camp store to hold them together. Keep ranking up, and before you know it, you'll be able to use brand new psychic powers. Stuff you didn't even know you could do.
And then when do I become a Psychonaut? Because I have to do that before my dad shows up to take me home. Hey, where'd he go? That guy looks so familiar.
Hey, Raz! Hurry up! You don't want to be late for basic braining!
Woohoo! Basic braining is the best course ever! Woohoo!
So, you're dating Elka now. Does that mean we won't hang out as much?
Shoot, I reckon things ain't gonna change one bit. Doggone it, partner. No woman's never gonna...
Hey, you're gonna make my boyfriend late for class.
Come on, James. Come on.
Sentient being in the galaxy Polarisma Australis.
I'm telling you for the last time, no! I would never do that. I could never kill everyone. Oh! Hi, Raz.
Squirrel trouble?
They're liars is all. Whatever they tell you, it's a lie.
I'll take your word for it. You going to class?
Yeah, I'll meet you up there. As soon as they get these guys to shut up.
You, new boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Positive. Giant, hairless bear?
Nope.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one, hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
master camp is off limits until you have a basic braining merit badge. Now get!
What?
That's my band name idea. Why aren't you guys in Coach Oleander's class?
Are you kidding? A kid got killed in that class last year.
I heard it was a bunch of kids, Phoebe.
Well, I heard it was a bunch of blind kids, and the coach threw them off a cliff.
Yeah, because they were late for class.
You'd better hurry, kid. Now, where were we, Quinn?
And by worst, did you possibly mean the best? Because that's what I was thinking.
No, I meant worst.
You know that cabin is empty, right?
Duh. I'm practicing for tonight, when it's gonna be full of ladies.
That kind of thing takes practice.
Excuse me, but my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
Looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice.
Thank you.
going, Maloof?
Shh! I snuck out! That class is a death trap for crazy people! Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he pulls you into his mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it. But once you're in, you can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt.
Too late!
Bobby! Ah!
Hey, kid! You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service!
Cough it up, my loser, or you'll be coughing up bloody tears. Hey, leave him alone.
I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand. I'm the strong man around here.
Really? Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Benny, put this kid's death on my to-do list.
Come on, we'll see him in class.
Yeah. We'll settle this on the battlefield.
Coach Oleander, I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind, and you will have to relive every bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced. Won't be pretty. Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
I'm ready, sir.
Well, then... You're late, soldier. Now get in here and give me 20.
So, this is it. The mental world.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office.
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world, being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting! I want one of you chickens to sock me square in the jaw. I warn you, once you do, the war is on. You're not gonna get another chance like this, I guarantee it. Come on! How about you, new kid? Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go!
Charge!
What kind of obstacle course is this? That kid just got killed!
A mental obstacle course, you bleeding heart. He's not dead. His astral projection just got kicked out of my mind. And I'll kick your astral projection out of here, too, if you don't get moving right now!
Hup!
figment of my imagination. You can run right through figments. They help you rank up, and when you rank up, you earn new psychic powers. So whenever you see a figment, suck it up, soldier! Come on, get that figment! Be a figgy piggy! Who's coach's little piggy? Hey, what are you staring at? We all have emotional baggage, kid. Why don't you make yourself useful? Sort some of it out while you're in here. Keep your eyes peeled for a tag that matches. Could be anywhere. There it is. Now, you will pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found. Unless you'd rather just drop and give me 20 right now. You hit that ladder hard, son. Show it who's boss. Watch out! Fire down below!
We can't get past this! This is stupid!
Looks like a test. There's probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean? You think you're more advanced than me, new kid?
Sorry, what?
I'm not stupid. You're stupid. The coach is stupid. The whole camp is stupid. That thing flying at you is stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Zeltz's foot, that's what! You stupid new kid! Yeah!
Oh, thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh, I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
Soldier.
time to stand around when you're dead! Your name, Joey?
No.
Because I'm gonna call you Slowy Joey.
That's not my name.
What was that, Slowy? I can't hear ya. You're talking too slow. Onward and upward, soldier.
Hey.
soldier!
Through the mines.
Okay. I can't do it. I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay. I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Out there.
Hey, this is for helping me out. Okay, bye.
Give you a reward.
Put
Punch, punch, punch! Yay, Red! Punch, 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 punch!
Punch! Hooray! Punch, punch, punch! Punch, Red, punch!
Punch, punchy, punch, punch!
Punch, Red, punch!
Punch, punch, punch!
Thank you.
most people, they got something to hide. They store away their shame, their dirty little secrets, these tiny vaults in their minds. But the enemy is not allowed any secrets in wartime. Are they, soldier? So go ahead and bust open this vault. I got nothing to hide. Ah, good. You enjoy that. One of my favorites.
Yeah.
dad and swing on him. It's all about upper body strength, you know? There, boy. That's a mental cobweb. You can collect them with a specialized piece of equipment once you get checked out on it. Till then, just steer clear of them. Participation ribbon at the end of camp. You're like molasses going uphill in January with crutches. Time to stand around when you're dead.
Hey kid, I think I see a silver dollar out there on that rail.
you walk out there a bit and pick it up. Ha, sucker. See you at the bottom.
Thank you.
rolling tunnel of crazy logs, mate. An old one, but a hard one. What you gotta do is... who are we kidding? You're never gonna make it through that.
Hello? Guess I'm early.
it right there, son. Now, just what in the Sam Hill do you think you're doing in there?
I was just looking for a way out.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't think you'd get to the end so fast. Dang, I didn't think you'd get to the end at all. You surprised me out there, kid. Here, you've earned this. Your first Psychonaut Merit Badge. I'm always glad to see a soldier come back from the field alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go back in. I left some good men back there.
Way to make us look bad in there. You're in trouble now. Bobby Zilch ain't happy.
You better watch yourself, Goggleicious.
What's that, hair boy? You want a piece of me?
Hey, Brainiacs, settle down.
Why? You worried I'm gonna hurt your boyfriend?
No, because Sasha 9 is standing right behind you.
Your performance, young cadet, was outstanding. I'd like you to report to my lab for some advanced training.
Ooh, Raz's Spaz is gonna be in a special class. Benny, remind me to give him a special beating later, okay?
These tests are unauthorized, though, so I can't actually ask you to come. But if you happen to drop in, well, what could I do? Let me just give you this. Remember, your talent will always set you apart, Rasputin. Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Wait! I don't even know what your lab is! Is this some kind of test?
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
And now I'm hearing things. Great. You know where this button is from, Coach?
Hey! You stole a button from the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber!
No, I didn't. Bobby Zilch gave it to me.
Should have known. That kid spends more time in the cooler than in school.
Reminds me of myself when I was his age.
Well, go put it back.
Yes, sir. Hey, Coach, where is the G?
Don't you know how to use your map?
Right, yes, sorry. No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, right? And then I'm gonna start to count to 100, okay? And then you guys hide. Everybody got it?
It's hide and seek, Vernon, not hide and calculus. We've all got it.
I got it. You start counting, and then I go hide in that bush.
Great. One.
Iluka, you're a genius.
Come on, Dogen.
Hold on. This reminds me of a story. It's about counting. Hello? Man, you guys are good.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it. This is the button that Sasha gave me. It's a clue to the location of his secret lab.
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs! They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
No passing.
But I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll. One arrowhead. Pay up.
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yep, that's an arrowhead.
How'd they get here?
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right? The camp's built on an Indian burial ground, and...
Oh my gosh! Indians buried their dead here?
Ew! I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here. They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while. Just like Coach Oleander. So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out. Like truffles. Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Whoa there, you. Come here, you. Can't do the scavenger hunt without a list. Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
So where do I... Hey, where'd he go? How does that old guy get around so fast?
You must be a psychonaut by now!
Yeah! Or even a double psychonaut!
Oh no, not yet. But soon.
Wow, those two are so nice.
Call me crazy, but I have just got to sell more Psychors today. So yes, these prices are real. Here at the camp store, Psychors are just that cheap today.
What you doing there?
We're making friendship bracelets. You know, for our friends.
Hey.
remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Hey, Lily. Do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, I knew that. I was just curious if you knew where Sasha 9's lab was. Because I do.
Uh-huh.
You guys are good.
Thanks, man. Hey, do you have a lighter? Because if you lit it and held it up right now, that would be rad.
And completely insensitive to me and my issues.
Oh, right. Oh, never mind. I forgot about the whole fire bad thing for a moment.
Hey, where are you stopping?
Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go.
Don't worry, my bro. Let's just pick it up from the part where I do that thing. Do over.
2, 3, 4.
Excuse me.
I told you them burgers ain't ready.
No, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. They're not gonna be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back ordered. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up. They're happy to be rid of the webs. And you can, now with that, you can change the color of some of your psi powers. Like, now here's something every... Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are bare... Now... You take that psi core there, put it together with 9 psi cards, and you have sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Dream fluffs. Delicious, nutritious, and cheap. All right, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Thank you.
Man, this thing was old when they chopped it down. Let's see.
Whispering Rocket Underground Rapid Transit System. Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Shouldn't believe everything you read in True Psychic Tales magazine.
What are you doing here at Whispering Rock?
This training facility is built right smack on top of the largest titanium deposit known to man. It runs under this whole valley and makes this a very critical area for the Psychonauts. So I'm here to look after it and to make sure you little spoonbenders don't kill each other.
What's titanium?
Titanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral that crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago. It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable. Not everyone can handle that much activity in that part of their brain. It can drive them completely out of their gourd. Gives this valley an interesting history.
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here, I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism, ripples in the astral plane.
And then fly out and save the day, right? You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger agent, like Mia or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now. Maybe later. And beneath us, I have special machines for rebuilding side challenge markers and detangling mental cobwebs. You should go familiarize yourself with those. They'll come in pretty handy for you.
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry. I'll be right here with you. Inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
Is that a piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Okay. Do you have, like, a little baggie or something I could put this in?
You get a move on or I'll eat that right here. Before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work. Now, this beauty here is a mental cobweb detangler.
Ooh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster. You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful. Like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 psi cards into this guy, along with 1 psi core, also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and it will kick out a bona fide psi challenge marker, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Put my mental cobwebs in there, and my psi cards and cores in there, and soon I'll be able to burn stuff.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Doing some advanced training right now, as a matter of fact, so I don't think
new kid is really a name that you want to get too used to saying.
Hold on. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in his secret underground lab, are you? Hidden deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am. Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
Is that you? Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself. There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now, in the woods. No, it must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there, lurking, watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
Excuse me, Mr. Ranger.
but I'm looking for Sasha Nine's lab.
Well, now, even if I knew where it was, and if it were down here, and even if you were very, very close to it right now, you shouldn't be poking around here. This forest is off limits. Now get!
Low-orbit space plane design. GPC, a geodesic psychoisolation chamber.
Oh, man, cool!
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a six-sensory deprivation tank, a hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Bully and dwarf accomplice should assault own size or larger only. While in cooler, perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Just so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me... goes here. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Dogen, I got a secret for you. Mill. That opens onto a system of catacombs. I think I can squeeze through. Hey, Dogen.
Where would you like Agent Kreller?
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Hey, where's my hamburger?
I told you.
Just kidding. I just want to buy stuff.
Don't push me, Sonny. I can reach you with this spatula. Oh, that's my last cup. Dream Fluffs. Delicious newt. Now, you take that Psychor there.
Take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now that dowsing rod will help you
find
arrowheads. All right. Go get more arrowheads. Come on,
man. Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go. Yes.
Of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for pyrokinesis.
Hey, what are we doing here?
Inside your mind? Well, I thought you'd like to be in a familiar place for your first pyrokinesis lesson.
Lesson?
Shh, now think of something you'd like to burn. Ah, yes, I heard you were raised in the circus. But why would you want to burn all these happy memories here?
If they were happy memories, I wouldn't have run away. My dad? He hates psychics, and he knew I was becoming one. So all day long, he would force me to practice my acrobatics, hoping to distract me, or maybe hoping to kill me. I never was sure.
Now why are you still talking when you could be burning stuff? Think, hate. Great! Now burn the rest. Burn them, Rasputin! You're getting warmer. Keep, you can do it. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Rasputin, lock your mental focus on this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power. You can do it. Excellent work.
Fire is pretty.
Okay, that's the end of the lesson. You're free to go, but you have to promise me only use your power, pyrokinesis only, when it's very, very important, or it's really, really entertaining.
I promise.
And if you're doing it to impress girls, make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray.
Where would you
drop me?
Oh.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that's my last dream. Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are very excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more arrowheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent?
I'm headed for the...
I hope... Where would you...
Take me to...
With pleasure. would you like me to take you, Aiden?
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller. I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
Agent 9, I'm here for the advanced training. So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning stuff? Explosion, and I was wondering...
Science, Rasputin. That is what we practice down here, not parlor tricks. If you are serious about exploring the possibilities of your mind, step up to the brain tumbler, and we'll begin.
Brain tumbler? So, what's this hairdryer thing do?
Ah, you're ready for the brain tumbler. With this device, we will send you deep into your own psyche, where you should find unparalleled insight and power.
Excellent! Tumble away.
Now just relax. This will not hurt. Unless something really very bad happens.
Wow. Is this what the inside of my mind looks like?
Not yet. You're still traveling to the astral plane. This is a tiny corner of what we call the collective unconscious, a place in which all of our unconscious minds are connected. You have just begun your training, Rasputin, so many of the connections with other minds are still not developed for you, and those doorways remain just out of reach. But the more you explore the mental world, the more connections you will form. Right now, the only unconscious world you can enter is that one, your own. Step through it, and we'll continue.